Good morning, everybody. And how are you doing? Back to this. Hello. So, can't remember whether there's supposed to be music in game or not. I've been having some issues with my PC audio because of switching back and forth between the five-man streams and such. Hey, Mick, how's it going? Bebo.
Varley.
Yes, I was looking for a shuttle station that can take me to Lambda. Where Catherine said she'd wait for me. Which, I don't know, everybody else that I've met has been a robot. Hello, StarKid T. How's your Saturday going? Loading screens. Yeah, there's definitely supposed to be audio here. Hang on. So you guys aren't getting any audio either. Can you guys hear me okay? Can you guys hear the game? Is another thing I should ask. Headphones. Yes. Hey, Matt. How's it going? Well, hello? Nope, that's not it. Game is silent. Okay, yeah. And double check. Why am I not getting audio? Still no audio. Okay. I'm gonna restart stream here real quick. And restart my PC, because there's something wrong. Sorry about this. Everything was playing fine before stream. Just that one game is not working right, so... Just restarted my PC and stream, and now... Hopefully... I'm getting game audio. It certainly sounds like we're getting game audio. So, hopefully you're all still there. Make sure to... Thank you, Snowy, for the subscription! And thank you, Pro Reviews, for the welcome back. Good, 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 good. Excellent. Good. Alright. We're gonna continue. Why is that showing now? Oh, wait. There we go. Okay. Dang it, the baba! There we go. Well, it's not exactly intentional or anything like that.
Settle the land.
Huh? What does he say? Shit. I feel like I'm supposed to go. Is that one of those fish that eat you? Lure you in with light? No? What's this say? Zeppelin transport. Zeppelins are cool. Tight. Jammed. Just like that one radar dish. That one movie. That I've seen that one time. What was that? Shit. I thought that was just a light, but it moved. Fuck. I'd rather be playing Depth than this. This is... I'm helpless. It's gonna swoop down on me and saw me in half. Doesn't that sound like a Dalek screaming? shoot, you're right. Let's see. Nope, it's not Soam, it's Soma. There, and... Clavin, can't even spell my own name right. There we go. Is that better? Thank you, Crosswitter. Normally I do that. Data buffer.
Come in, Data. You better answer me, Strasky.
Thank you, CrossRider.
Aiden, where are you?
It feels I had to leave.
13 months.
It all went to hell.
Hold on, you got the power automated, right? The plant is saved. We need the power to keep the sites running.
So fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machines killed Carl.
Aw, shit. All right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Theta?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the Ox.
Good luck, Amy. Rooting for you.
Man, that guy sounds like such a public accountant. Not in a bad way. I'm just teasing. Sounds like a thank you, Snowy, for the host. Like a stereotypically boring white guy. Okay. What is that? I'm a rock. Oh, fuck. That is a thing. Busy. I'm sorry.
Why did something? It must have done something.
What? This isn't the way. I gotta go over there. Dang it. Drained. You're just wasting your energy. Sorry. Hey, Robin. are you? Epsilon B. Get to see who that was.
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
Alex Italian? Thank you, Alex. Thank you very much, Fitz.
Where did I get a flashlight?
It's on my suit.
Theta. What? I can't.
Where are you now?
Strasky! I'm at the shuttle, but it's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry. I'll fix it. Somehow.
Okay, so the power regulator in the shuttle was fucked, so she couldn't make it. That's her helmet, isn't it? Yep, her helmet and gloves. Oh. That's an item, it's just a sphere. Okay.
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
I had a good time. Seven screws. Is that 15 nuts? Two. They look like some kind of diode or transistor. 10. Panhead. Is that? No, that's not panhead. Those are panhead. That's something else. And what looks like seven bulbs or capacitors. Looks like bulbs. Okay.
I regret nothing. I'm happy. And I
really wish I was able to say this without the sky falling down. I love you, Amy. I always have. And always will.
Well, shit. Explains a bit more. Like that. Red light. Disgusting. Like a non-Newtonian fluid. Drips down and breaks off and then... Ugh. Dip. Next dip.
Sorry, I'm late. I was watching the MHA full length plus discussion of EP11.
No, that's fine. Oh, fuck. I'm not okay with this. I'm so not okay with this. What the fuck? Daggone it. Oh my gosh.
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me!
Gosh. Can I help?
They won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
That's that stuff? It's keeping everything alive?
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters of Holland, tell them I need help. Okay? Amy needs help.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
I don't know. I want to go home.
Sorry, Amy. I need to memorize that stuff. Oh.
Shuttle J6 activated. Standing by.
Is that the choke? Midway! Emergency brakes! Yeah, it's just like a ride in a theme park, Star Kid.
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you all right? The system says the section is sealed for a suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not all right. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Wow, you're really out of place, aren't you? Oh, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
How to be closed off?
Yeah. What's going on up there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
Catherine? You okay?
Dang it. Make the most sense if they filled it with water to equalize the pressure. They didn't do that. Well, that's cool.
Here we go again.
can find Lambda, right? I mean, really, how big can this ocean be?
It's the Pacific, so it's the biggest. Thank you, Dip. I'm not gonna float too.
Float, Calvin, float.
I'm not gonna float too. Doing here? Chairs are meant to be inside, people. Oh, that shit collapsed. Okay, I see red light. I see red light. Let me get in here. Oh my gosh, I'm so lucky this stuff was here.
Thank you.
I suppose it can't. Wibbly and shit, and I don't like the way he talks. What's this? Dang it. Falling damage. Okay. Oh. I'll be there in a second, Lambda. Star Kid, why would you do this?
Unable to activate. Escape vessel. Protocol missing.
Escape capsule. Protocol missing. At least I know I can maybe escape. It's intact. So that's good. Except it's literally full of water. They work if they're full of water. No.
This must be Lambda, where Catherine is.
I mean, it did say Lambda. Thank you, Bojangles. Appreciate it. Fuck you, Dip! Fuck you! Dang it, everybody knows what's going on! Thank you, Alex. Thank you, Dip. Thank you, Bojangles.
Simon, are you there?
Yeah, Yeah. I'm here. That's not the right door. One of them. Stop it! Stop it, eggs! Oh my gosh. Dang it! Dang it!
Simon, right here.
Of course it's not a fucking person.
No, not you too. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
I can't take it anymore. Everything's fucked. I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure?
It is.
You sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics slapped on for good measure.
I don't.
You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
The project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work.
Stop it!
You gotta be kidding, right? I have a better chance of building a machine than of putting you back together.
I just need to access the computer. Oh, is that an Omnitool you're carrying?
Oh, the door opener? I picked it up at Upsilon where I woke up.
That'll have to do. Plug it into the tunnel.
I thought about saying it,
sure,
Mono, but I...
When the Omnitool is loaded, just plug my Cortex chip into the tool.
A Cortex chip?
It will be obvious. I'll adjust it for you. Just grab the chip and slide it into the Omnitool. Come on, I just need you to do this one thing for me.
Sure, whatever.
Lambda Terminal 27 activated.
Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omnitool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door opener?
It's standardized connection.
Catherine? Alright. Let's give this a try.
It's literally her brain, dude.
Custom Cortex chip found. Shutting down health chain. Have a nice day.
Just pretty much anything will fit. Oh, this feels weird. I'm in the Omnitool? Thanks.
Yep.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then, suddenly, it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate.
Gotcha.
How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am. It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive.
Okay.
Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. All right, finally.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need.
Okay, good.
Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks, I'll unlock the door for you.
Don't like that.
Check the computer in the other room. What was it said before?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan and suddenly here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Whoa.
They knew that it was going to crash, so they kept scanning people. What is this? other room that she was talking about.
Can't make any sense of it.
You see?
Sorry, still trying to figure out how you got here.
Keep at it. I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom is.
Yes, look for anything about the Ark.
Deck on it. Okay.
I found a tracker homed in on the Ark.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
I think so. It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
It's still on Earth, isn't it? Yeah.
Found it. It's at a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to Phi, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
So I'm literally taking a survey in what I believe is the real world. Is it actually the Ark? I'm on the Ark now, and this is the world that they built.
Thank you.
Do you think this new existence will be a life worth living? That's the arc, huh? So it's basically just a massive computer storage system.
Is this from inside the Ark?
Yes. That's some early renders of the world inside.
Looks a whole lot comfier than this place.
Yeah, but it still has familiar architecture.
Take us there. I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine. This is what you wanted to do. Your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the Abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit.
What are those?
We probably have to go to Theta and pray that Dunbat's still working.
Okay. So we go to Theta.
I don't know, it's pretty far.
Catherine, Look around. What else is there to do? You know what? I found his sunken vessel just outside. Bet that could take us to Theta.
Really?
Didn't look completely out of action. It even lit up a little when I tried the Omni tool on it.
Okay then, let's have a look. I'll just suggest those things. Don't forget to take me with you.
Uh-huh. Yep.
Don't forget to take me along. The Omni tool.
Yeah, get recharged. Fuck. Machine.
What happened before? That creature was strangely overbearing.
Yeah, it basically exploded with electromagnetism.
That's bad for us, right?
Confusing at least. Gives the senses a good punch.
Yeah, it looks like GLaDOS.
Omni tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Okay.
Good luck, Simon.
All right. Crossfitter.
Will you be doing more solo streams even after Screen Streams?
I'm planning on it. I don't know what days yet. Thank you, Bojangles. Like a pack of some sort. shark or some shit. Okay, let's go this way.
Vessel 4. Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
I hear you. Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try.
No, there's shit in the way.
Sorry, it's dead.
Worth a shot?
The CV came from Curie. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omnitool. There. Should help you get it around.
Great.
Cool, cool. Alrighty. So one of those little robot guys. He's got green lights on. My vision isn't going all crazy. Might be friendly. No. What's that? What's that? What's that? That's why you don't go anywhere fast. Don't look at it. What the heck is it? Is it another one of me? We see each other and we freak out. fuck. Dang it. Raxi. Thank you. It's like, where the fuck is that? Dang it, Bojangles. Why? Zilla, thank you. Thanks, Pip. Worse that I let all those people die now. fucking engine is what that is. Why is it just there? Is it it's from the ship. Right? Thank you, Star Kid. Music just creeps me out, and I don't know why. Like, I don't know why I'm getting creeped out. Like, I know why I'm getting creeped out, because it's creepy music. Where the fuck was it? Thank you, Hermaic. How's it going? Hope you're having a good weekend. Stuff. Things. People have been creeping me out. Hermaic. They're taking your job, man. Especially when, like, incidental music that you don't know why it's happening. Because then it just puts you more on edge. It's like that. Like, you think this is going to be the start of something? Like, a chase scene or something? It's like, what the fuck is happening? Base of the station. Sorry. Inactivity. Stress. Oh, it's like a labyrinth. Uh-huh. Oh my gosh, it is like the labyrinth. Stairways and walkways and shit everywhere. Oh my gosh, what's going on? Is this like one of those things that is meant to operate in three dimensions? Like a ship that can be turned on its side and still be operable, functional, with walkways and stuff. some reason I get the feeling that one of those little swimming robot guys is just gonna fly up right beside me and pull me off. First. Oh, that's very good. That's very creepy. You're supposed to float too. Oh, shit. I said it. Cracked just enough to let me see through the creepy shit. I don't like this, guys. I don't like it a lot. Oh, fuck. I just trod on someone. Are you following me? Open the fucking door. away, you fucking thing. I don't even know who that was. Fucking scared me right in the middle of a scare. Made the scare scarier. This is scarier than scary scare. Norm. Is that who I think it is? That's super cool. He's awesome. Oh my gosh. I just saw your other stuff, Aramaic. That's unbelievable. That's awesome. Shit. No, he's right there. He's right there. Where the fuck? He's right there. Fuck, fuck, fuck. No, stop screaming and shit at me.
I have to go for a bit. I'll be back in 20 minutes.
Okay. That's nice. Fuck. He's right fucking there, isn't he? No, he's right fucking there. Pull the door closed. Pull the door closed. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Anymore. Oh my gosh. This is terrible. Fuck. I don't like this. Shut up, Solid Tuzzy. I tried. I know, Crossfitter, I'm back in the same room. I know this room is safe. I'd like to see him play this game. Outside my door. I'm holding the door closed. Dang it. Thank you, Alex. Is he gonna turn around? Is he gonna turn around? Just walking that way. Survive, guys. Is he following me? Why won't the door close? Why won't the door close? Why won't the door close? Of course, that one closes. Where's he coming from? Where's he coming from? Fuck. It gets me, I die. He didn't see me? We're just standing right there still. Fuck. Just, no. Go away. Go away. I'm not looking at you. I'm not looking at you. Don't laugh at my pain and fear. Fuck. Did he see me? I don't know if he saw me. Fuck. Stop doing that. I can't look at him. I'm glad this isn't like Alien Isolation where I have to be quiet. Or he'll hear me. He heard. He saw me. He saw me. Gosh, oh my gosh, don't get me, don't get me, don't get me. I'm not looking at you. Chase me into the room. He teleported again, dang it. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna go here. Don't get me. Don't get me. No, no, no. Okay. Where's this? Where's this? This is them. This is them. Right? Is this? I don't know, but I'm hiding in here. I'm hiding here for a bit.
side of the door. He's right there. Feel inside. Tuzzy.
Wait, what? safety locks are blocking the vessel's release. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea. Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out. Maybe there's an override or something.
There's monsters out there, like the ones we saw at Lambda.
The more reason to get going.
What?
Come on, you know the drill. Don't look at them or get too close. It'll mess with your circuits. We need to get out of here.
I know. I'm going.
Something is stabilizing the ship. We need to let it know this is an emergency.
So we need to destabilize the ship in order for the automatic sensors to release the lock. Thanks, Aramaic. That's awesome. Awesome. Thanks, man. That's great. Tell him I said hi. That's awesome. I thought he went further. He's gone? Oh, fuck. That's even creepier, and I'm limping slow. Oh my gosh.
Attention crew, this is your captain speaking. The final efforts to stop the comet have officially failed. Impact.
Bridge. I need to...
Attention crew, this is your captain speaking.
Fuck shit up in here.
The final efforts to stop the comet have officially failed. Impact is imminent.
Oh shit, it is. Ah, that's cool.
Here.
It's imminent.
Attention crew, this is your captain speaking.
Yes, I need this thingy.
The final efforts to stop the comet have officially failed. Impact.
That's disgusting.
Attention crew, this is your captain speaking. The final efforts to stop the comet have officially failed. Impact is imminent. Attention crew, this is your captain speaking. The final efforts to stop the comet have officially failed. Impact is imminent. Attention crew, this is your captain speaking.
Okay.
The final efforts to stop the comet have officially failed.
Yes, sure.
Impact is imminent.
Up here, isn't he? My static is getting worse. No. There's probably another one, though. I bet. I don't want to open that door. Sounds like there's one right behind it. Where did he teleport? Thank you, Dib. Dang it. I was wondering why it was all quiet. You were gone.
I'm back.
Okay, let's pick a door. Any door. Card, any card. Shit. Okay. This guy got trapped, didn't he? Definitely an engine room of sorts. Whoa. Coolant efficiency. Yep. Service required. I need to make it to where it thinks it's gonna blow up or some shit, right? What's that? Okay. I bet that thing's gonna try to come after me. Breaking the reactor and shit. Okay. I'm running. I'm leaving. Stay away. Yep. I know you're mad. I would be upset too. I don't blame you. Fuck. Going so fast, I'm flying off the stairs. Oh my gosh. He's chasing me. He's so pissed off. He's so pissed he can teleport. He's coming for me. this thing, I'm gonna hit him with this.
All right, here we go. Hold on to something.
All right, I'm holding on to this.
Steer this thing?
Starboard rudder is choking, but I can compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta. Should be about
I thought I was done
Line
for
Wave just
there.
Subscribed.
Seems like the WOW was keeping the Curious going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room?
Another test.
I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WOW.
Another test.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Like that stuff.
Is that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected.
Thank you, John.
Fuck! Hold on, the blast just pushed us off the plateau!
What does that mean?
If I don't hit Delta,
John.
It's dead.
Test donation for Delta.
Test donations. Yeah. That's why I didn't boost it.
This is a test donation for Dollar.
Jeez, that's loud.
This is a test donation for Dollar.
Okay. Dang it, get up.
This is a test bit alert. This is a test bit alert.
I'll never get this open.
Oh, the helper drone. Thank you, little helper guy. I hope you're a good guy and you're not just trying to kill me. Hey little dude.
Oh, hey little guy. Didn't expect to see you again.
You're so helpful.
Kath, I'll find a way to Thea.
Holy shit. This thing hit hard. Alright. Theta. It's the other little guys. Aww. It's a grabber guy. So sad. Put him in his saddle properly. Try to do it. Oh no! Fuck. He's so heavy. It's a turtle. I don't like turtles.
This is a test bit alert.
To that, by the way. I don't think that'll actually work. Control room.
Am I right? Can't believe how much I'm sweating.
This is a test.
Holy shit, I didn't even see him.
This is a test bit alert. This is a test donation for Dollar.
Good robot.
This is a test donation for...
Are you just spamming them? What the fuck is going on?
This is a test donation for Dollar.
That's not good. Okay.
This is a test donation for Dollar.
I don't know who is testing. I don't know why they're testing now. Supposed to though. Is there anything down there? I don't think so. I'm not going in there. That's a death hole if I ever saw one. Hey, cool.
Yeah.
Nope.
You put in a good word for me. I'm not sure that.
stay out here, little buddy. That's where you're most helpful. I figured that's what it was. I stream on Saturdays. My reflection in the black blood of the warden whispers, I need to save them from this hell. Let them sleep. Look them in the lucid dreams I've seen. Lock them in the lucid dreams I've seen. Oh, yeah. Opponent. Okay. Damn. That's mean. It's exciting to watch. WAU claim Delta. Oh yeah. WAU claim Delta. Half a year ago, I'd be worried. I'd have Goya and Wayne clean the black blood from the machinery. Now its crusty surfaces seem to complement, even outshine what Delta was. WAU. So, WAU. That's the stuff. Oh, all those bugs and shit. That's gross. The light is hurting my eyes. He's telling me I don't need this vitreous flesh inside my skull to see salvation. I will gladly remove them, stop them from obfuscating this divine mission. That's creepy. Oh, looky. More insane ramblings and drawings. Yeah, that's not creepy at all. Little faces with these six little arms. Nasty stuff. Hey! Complex AN7U. Light Universal Helper. Okay, it lacks a voice module that's able to communicate via simplified sounds and lights. Yep. Bull. Intelligence Complex AN5U. Medium Marker. Pilot supported. Complex AN7U. It's just like a scout drone kind of thing. Research vessel. Remote pilot mandatory. Note the vessel has basic intelligence only. The pilot is needed to fully utilize this equipment. Okay. Basic aid. Decided that you and your crew will evacuate to Theta on the 14th. Everything is being taken care of, and you will all be given new positions as you arrive. Excuse me. You have to fall into the ranks, of course. The last thing we need are more leaders. Ooh. Theta. Fuck you, Costa. I'm not going anywhere. You don't have the authority to make me. This isn't my orders, you idiot. I'm just the messenger. You want to stay? I can buy you some time if you want to hang out in your dump, but your crew is moving tomorrow. Mr. Akers, I'm happy to inform you that your crew has safely arrived at Theta. Let me know when you are ready to move, and I'll send a transport. Peter Strosky. Delta, and you need to get to Tau. Okay. Dang it. Keep doing it. Delta to Omicron. Okay, Zeppelin. Don't torch me. Don't torch me, bro. Okay. Holy shit. Zeppelin? Check a Zeppelin. That's not a Zeppelin. That's a host.
Hey, could you maybe help? I need to get the Theta.
Make yourself useful. Brandon, did you move the Carthage casing? We need to test that one before we ship it.
Hey, can you hear me?
Don't stand there. You know better than that.
What did he say? I didn't hear him. Something about cartridge casing.
Man, you can really tell when Astrid is off with. Is such a laugh room. Not in a good way either.
Hey, where was the shipment and stuff? It's over here, right? Signal. Channel 2.
A Zeppelin's on its way. Better get ready.
Stresky, you can see the Zeppelin now.
Good. Sorry about the mess. Without the positioning system, the Zeps just keep losing their set routes. Voljet did say that you could have fixed it on your side by rejigging the antenna. Guess it doesn't matter now. Earl, are you coming?
No, just me, Goy, and Creer. Maybe it's a set of being a stubborn old man.
All right. See you soon, Brandon. Happy evac.
That's what you said before.
Hey, Bell Robin.
Right. Of course. Is this a Zeppelin?
Appropriately named. You think it can get us to Theta?
It's a cargo transport. They use them for moving materials between the sites, anything that's too big for the shuttles. I'm sure it can carry us. Why won't it work? Come on. Oh, the tool chip is bust.
Isn't that part of the Omni tool?
Look who's been paying attention.
I have to deal with that back at Upsilon.
Then you know how it works. We need to get a new tool chip and switch it.
Shit.
Care to point me in the direction of the closest tool chip storage?
I think it would be easier to just take one from a robot.
What? Just knock a robot over the head and steal their chips?
The toolbox over there says it has a stun baton. You could use that.
Come on. I don't want to hurt anyone. Isn't this a bit much?
It's just a robot, Simon.
We're just robots. Sort of. I'll get us a chip.
Doggone it.
Guess I have no choice.
That's a stun baton. Suddenly, little buddy is nowhere to be found. Good. I'm not gonna do that to him. Throw that down. I could totally use that. Dang it. Alright. Fine.
I hope this works.
I can't even pick it up. Dang on it. I'm sorry, little buddy. I didn't want you to see that.
Delusional, but he seemed sincere. Present.
Yeah, well, I'm sure it's fine.
Was he really that different from us? It's just beginning to sink in. I mean, really sink in. I'm a robot.
Didn't we cover this already?
I guess I've known ever since I woke up at Upsilon. It just keeps suppressing it. Like my brain doesn't want me to think about it. It's really getting hard not to think about it.
Yeah. Could you maybe hit that switch over there so we could get moving?
Oh, yeah, sure.
I know.
Thanks.
Terrible. Now this thing better not crash too. all attached by cables, there should be, like, inertial twisting and such. Right? Didn't we? Holy shit. Station data. Dang,
you're
it,
really
I want to
good
go to
back
five.
There, Simon. We got a slight delta detour, but we're back on track.
Yeah.
We should touch down on a cargo platform just outside Theta. Then we just head inside, grab the Dunbat, and head down the abyss. 4,000 meters. That's a long way. We don't have to worry, though, because with the Dunbat, the Ark could have been in the Mariana Trench. It'll hold for anything.
That's great.
And then we can start listening to other people when they talk, because that's how conversations work.
What? Oh, sorry. I just can't stop thinking about what we've become. It's clear that we're no longer human. But then how can I feel like Simon? How can I feel like anything at all? I mean, technically, I don't have any ears, no mouth. Christ, that's a weird thing to think about. I mean, I'm making sounds. I'm still saying things.
You sure are. Okay. Your new body most likely has senses similar to those you had as a human. And your mind, only knowing one way to perceive the world, superimposes that skill set on top of your new features.
So my mind is covering it up, pretending nothing's different.
If it didn't, you'd probably be incapable of interacting with the world at all. And the stress would either kill you or make you go insane.
So I've found a good balance between awareness and ignorance. Does that mean I shouldn't think about this stuff, or are my thoughts actually making me cope? Could I tip the balance by suddenly gaining some insight and go insane?
I wouldn't worry about it. I mean, we have real things to deal with. Saving mankind, remember? Speaking of which, we're closing in on Theta. I'll eject the Omnitool. As always, don't forget to take me with you.
Kath, before you go, the artificial intelligence you mentioned in the escape vessel?
Yeah, the Warden unit, the WoW.
Is it the WoW's fault that we're like this? I mean, it seems like something an unreliable AI would do.
I suppose it set the ball in motion, but it's not directed with purpose. It's really complicated to explain how machines think, Simon. Concentrate on getting inside Theta, okay? See you soon.
Knew it. Restricted area. Great. This probably means that there's gonna be some sort of AI trying to keep me from going where I need to go.
Strasky, wake up Dr. Masters. We're bringing in anchors.
What's wrong?
What can I say? He's had a rough day.
Jesus Christ. He's all butchered by structure shrapnel. The valve sure did a number on him.
Brandon, flip the panic switch on the suit. I don't want to burn through the oxygen.
You're kidding, right? He's fucking hanging on by a thread. We need to move him.
Strasky, get the infirmary ready. We need to move fast.
Wait, where are Komorabi and the others?
This is all we got. The guest is still at Delta.
Yeah, I can't do this on my own. Grab the other side.
Strasky, ready or not, we're coming in.
All right, see you soon.
Jeez. This guy got messed up by a machine.
What's your name?
Robin Bass. Theta Field Service Technician.
Nice to meet you, Robin.
She was one of the,
How did you get here?
I got scanned, like the others.
ACD Briggs has one.
I killed myself. At least, I think so. I can't remember that part.
How does that work? Did dying get you into the Ark?
Wow, you're definitely not from Theta. Let me guess, Omicron? Wasn't sure Catherine would be able to scan you guys. You're lucky. There was a lot of talk about this at Theta. The idea is, when you're activated in Ark, there's basically two of you, right? One human, one living skin in Ark. You don't want your copy to survive you. You yourself want to survive on Ark. If the human you dies before the scan is initiated, or closely after, you yourself would live on in Ark. Amazing, right?
That's fucked up. So they got scanned into the Ark.
Did Catherine put you up to this? Killing yourself?
Catherine Chun? No. I don't think you understand. She just did scans and put them into the Ark. I hope I get to meet her soon so I can apologize. She always got into trouble with Strawmeyer when someone killed themselves.
I think she's okay with this.
Where is everyone? I thought there would be like 40 or 50 people here.
I don't know. I'll let you know.
They all
if I
killed
see
themselves.
Anyone.
I mean, their machine part killed their human part.
Robin. I'm not sure how to say this.
What?
This is...
Yeah?
Pretty amazing, right? I mean, the Ark.
Yeah, it's great. Catherine and the guys really pulled through. They saved us all.
See you later.
Will do.
Doors open?
No, you have this gangplank here. Whatever. So dry here. Hey, he is man.
Found Theta.
No security. Upgrade the security on my chip. Turn power on. Move it all the way. really. I think go back and pull the plug on her, don't I? Or should I have? Throw very hard.
We're here. Okay, great. Time to hijack ourselves a submarine. There will be nothing stopping us when we have the done that.
You guys sure have a lot of machines and vehicles down here. What makes this one so special?
It's the only transport that can go into the abyss without cracking like a can of soup.
If this is one of a kind, then how did they get the Ark down the abyss in the first place?
That's a good question. I suppose they did it the hard way and just walked.
Didn't realize that was an option.
They walked?
Yeah. What's it like inside the Ark? Is it like a movie or virtual reality?
No, of course not. It's, you know, like real life, but slightly better. Pleasant temperature, clean air, good weather.
So people in the Ark just walk around pretending it's the real world?
You don't have to pretend. It's perfectly immersive.
And it can just sustain itself.
Yes. Attached to a probe fueled by solar panels, it could survive for thousands of years.
That's amazing. Just thinking about the Earth being what it is and us setting out to save the final remains of humanity, it's
heroic.
At least it feels worth doing.
Here we go. The Dunbat. Oh, damn it. I knew it was too good to be true.
What's wrong?
It's quarantined. Hold on.
This is where it started.
How bad is it?
It's we don't write these things down type of bad.
Maybe someone's still around who can tell us what it is.
Sure. Let's go with that. I'll just unlock the other doors for you so you can explore the station.
It's not good. Pathos. Thank you, CD Briggs, for the description. System's operational. Subcode. Or subcode. Attack armor intact. Life support. Wow. Air clean. Temperature is 13 degrees Celsius. Pressure 2.2 bar. Or 2.1 bar. That's site map. That's where I am. Sleeping room that I came in through. This is the big room that I came in through. And then the This is where I want to go, right? What is that? Black box beacon. Okay, so those are the things, then. Oh my
gosh. Looks like all your friends moved downstairs.
Why abandon the gate? And the habitat? That's so strange. I don't like this at all.
Yeah, I don't either. Deceased, missing, deceased, 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 missing, missing, deceased, missing, 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 deceased. Oh my gosh. Yes, count up all those. And it's all these. Maybe, I don't know. That's corrupted as fuck. Anyway.
We need to find someone who knows the cipher. It's the only way to fire up the Dunbat.
Yeah.
Find someone who knows the security cipher. Downstairs, just labs and offices. Maybe the shuttle station.
Should we go check?
Rather not. Got a bad feeling about this. To the shuttle station in case something went wrong.
You really stuck on that one.
I'm just worried about my collar.
Thank you, Dip. Great to see the new Halloween movie. See you later, Calvin. Bye.
To see the new Halloween movie. See you later, Calvin. Bye.
See you, man. Enjoy. I did. Okay. Nope. What the fuck was that? Sweet. Looks like San Francisco. It's been coolified. Jeez, please make an effort to avoid extreme actions. The WoW is an important, costly affair, and we hope to follow a steady development without setbacks. Julia Dahl. Let me guess, she was... like a security... Hmm. What?
in this thing again. Nah, no CD breaks. It does not sound good at all.
What the hell are you doing?
I know it looks bad, but it makes me feel a lot better. Helps me focus.
That's the wow you're hooking up to.
I need it, okay? I wouldn't have made it this far without it.
Let's just keep going.
Okay. Now that I know that's the... Well, shit, I knew that before. No. Robin, you killed yourself. Fuck!
Bring something? A souvenir?
No, it's just memories.
Hey, there's the Ark. Wait, that's not the Ark. It's just a thing. Just memories.
I seriously doubt you'll find anything useful in there.
Legend Reed tested a machine today. It was clearly corrupted by a WoW, but more importantly, it was assembled in a seemingly primitive way, like someone had specifically created it for a WoW to steal. When activated, the machine mimicked the room and Reed along with it. At some point, she was scanned and then loaded as a simulation inside the digital space. The presentation shocked Reed and was quickly terminated. It scares me how much it reminds me of an AR caps. Oh my gosh, it is. She gave me a set of AI templates I haven't seen before. Unfolded one of them to make a new friend for Capsule Catherine and her gang of legacies. One way to simulate turbulence makes the weather system go much better. Implemented Reed didn't go well. New trial with Reed. Reed won't play nicely with others. She is too real. That's fucked. She likes playing with marionettes, huh?
You don't have to search my room. We'll get by.
Really? What's this? do want to search your room.
Maybe we should move on. What? Check the terminal. I just want to make sure.
Chris Nakajimi Neurograph Continuous Time. Munchie. Was I already in the Ark? And then I got put in... I got put in a machine. Yeah, fuck.
David Munchie.
Sense.
How did this...
Author, Paul...
What is this? What is this? Why do you have a file of me?
You are one of Dr. Munchie's templates. The legacy scan.
Huh.
Okay, that's it.
Wow. That was fun.
That's a relief. Still figuring this out, so.
This is freaky. So many lights. What do we do now?
Paul and I are going to run tests for a week or so, and then we'll work out a roadmap to your recovery.
Well, I feel excited. Can't wait to get back to the living.
So then, 18 days later...
We've worked everything out. Everything is legal. Vouched for by Dr. Peak and legal. Professor Wei.
Oh, that's great news.
No big change in medication. You'll be taking an aspirin every morning, but that's about it. Paul worked out a diet with some variations you should try out. You can continue doing physical therapy. Also, there's some extra cardio training every other day.
Okay, getting complicated.
Don't worry, it's really not. We're gonna keep an eye on you every week, so we'll be able to adjust the plan if needed. The model was sound. It should have worked.
It's not your fault, David.
11 days later?
I really wish things had turned out differently.
Yeah, me too.
I was supposed to save you.
Hey, you got my brain on file. Maybe you can put it to some use.
Yeah, who knows? You'd be okay with that? Using it for my research?
Sure. It's like a part of me lives on or something. Like a donated organ.
Huh.
You know what sucks about dying?
What?
The crash. Everything up till now, the brain damage, you guys, everything, has made my life so much more real. I started thinking about all the things I was going to do. I'd never been more excited to be alive. All that hope. Wasted.
Dang.
What's a legacy scan?
They're historic templates for AI construction. Any self-respecting engineer wouldn't use legacies anymore, but they're great for learning. They come with every development kit.
So, my brain scan turned into a template for artificial intelligence.
You should be proud.
So much for that mystery. No magic or time travel needed. I was here all along.
Huh.
Waiting for someone to shove a picture of my brain into a suit and hit the power button.
Yeah. Messed up. Ah. Where was it again? Sublevel vault. Contact maintenance. Sublevel vault.
Strafke, come in. I need help in the lab, the scan room.
What happened?
Comrade killed himself after the scan.
Jesus, how?
Maser tool. What should I do?
I'm gonna need to tell Strohmeyer.
No, please! I'm so close. Strohmeyer's gonna shut down the ARC project. It's not my fault people keep killing themselves.
Catherine, what are you gonna do? It's not like you can sneak a 300-pound body out of the lab.
Jeez.
I know.
Catherine, are you okay?
Not even close.
Fuck.
Welcome to my place. When I started the ARC project, I pretty much lived in this lab.
Cozy.
This is where I would store the ARC scans.
Are they similar to my legacy file?
No, yours is flatter, if that makes sense. Less dynamic.
Thanks. That makes me feel much better. Damaged. Bust. Broken.
That's a good one.
An intact memory chip. If we're lucky, we might be able to extract the cipher from it.
Only one. Shit. Thank you, Jordan Storms. Thank you very much for the host.
Need to fix that mainframe connection.
Yeah, okay. Sublevel vault.
We killed was blind, just like Akers, but it listens. Careful, we spotted two more by the infirmary.
What do they look like?
Not sure. Seems to be human enough to pass for a crew member at a distance. Tall, dark, and ultimately faceless seems to be what to look out for.
I'll keep my eyes open.
It's just meant to be creepy, huh? Crossroader. Holy fuck, what is that thing? Gosh. Right? Seems like it. sound very friendly. Gosh, I didn't know he was there. Please go away, please go away, please go away. It's a shrieker. I didn't do the stereotypical thing and collapse. I could go up another way. Ah, 25,000 follows. It's awesome. Oh, there's another one.
Good job, Sam.
This better have worked. I'm not going down there again.
Threw all my throwy things over there. Ah, fuck.
legacy scan of me that was on the computer. What did you use it for?
It's a template that has an intelligence password already etched into the base. So, if I wanted to build an AI, I wouldn't have to reinvent a whole model. I would be able to focus on the things that the AI is to be used for.
Is every AI self-aware? Do they also think they're Simon?
What? No, Simon. Don't worry. It's not like we just put people into robots and machinery and let them run free. That'd be really cruel. It doesn't work like that. Or at least it didn't used to work like that. Truly sentient machines, thinking they are people, is definitely new.
But you kept them sentient for the Ark.
Yes, and I basically had to invent the method.
Data reconstructed by WoW. Gotcha. Same place.
Security cipher.
all the scans.
Exactly.
We're gonna have a talk with Mr. Wan. Use the computer to activate the simulation.
Okay.
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Mr. Wan.
Chun? What happened to you? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
It's okay. It's all a part of the scam.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Mr. Wan, I need you to stay calm.
No. Why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
Wait! Simon, you just reset the simulation.
I know.
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Don't be afraid.
Chun? What happened to you? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
There's no need to worry.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Don't get upset, Mr. Wan.
No. Why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
Did we just bring that guy to life? I mean, he's a perfect scan, meant for the Ark. He's the real deal. And we turned him off. Took it all away again.
I really thought that was gonna work. Maybe we can try again.
Give him an environment.
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Take it easy, Mr. Wan.
Chun? What happened to you? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
Don't worry, Mr. Wan. It'll all get better.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Okay, calm down, Mr. Wan.
No. Why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
This setup won't work. We need something else.
Yeah, let me put... Thank you.
was up, bastard. What? Where did... Alice?
Mr. Wan, can you hear me?
Chun? Where's Alice?
She had to leave. Listen, I really need to know the new security cipher.
What? Why? Why would you need that? This is a trick.
Please, this is important.
I knew you couldn't be trusted. None of this is real. But you won't break me, Wow. You hear me? You won't break me!
Do we need to turn it off? Can we just keep him alive until we've got the cipher?
The longer he's exposed to the computer model, the more he'll get hung up on it.
So, what's wrong with letting him settle in a little?
It would drive him insane. So let's keep the session short and the suffering to a minimum.
That wasn't so bad. This robot really got me worked up, bastard. What? What is this? Where am I?
Relax, Mr. Wan. Just keep calm.
Dr. Chun? What the hell is this place?
I need your help. I have to get the new security cipher.
Why are you doing this? Is this some trick? I'm not giving you anything.
Please, we really need that cipher.
No, you're lying. This is all a lie. Look at this place. It's a fucking joke. Get me out of here, Chun, or I'll punch your teeth in.
I think we need to build the scene so it's more what he'd expect. As soon as he starts to doubt, we've lost him.
You're right. We need to think this through. We need some more data.
Dang it. From here. Fire nuts. module, but I don't know where to get it. Dang it. Not that. Alright.
I'm not worried that there are other Simons or Catherines running around out there.
Now I am. Geez, Simon, some thoughts are better left alone.
Oh, that music really reminds me of...
Here we go, Brandon Wan's room. I'll just override the lock for you.
I don't want you to do that.
If we get to know him, maybe we can make the simulation a little smoother.
Now they agreed to evacuate Delta, Goya, Cryer, and I moved to the same way. Liquor said he'd stick around for a while longer, that crazy bastard, and take pride in my work, but goddamn, that place is miserable since the surface stopped selling parts.
Brandon mentions a girl named Alice. They did their scans together.
Alice Coster? We could try to make him think that she's there during the simulation.
Yeah.
Might make him talk. Not sure how, though. Keep looking.
Biggest pain was that shunt girl. Okay. Must have been shut down the wall. Future scans for the art project. Apparently Conrad wanted in on the continuity and just fried himself right in the pilot seat after the scan. Something tells me we'll be getting new security ciphers. Yep. Deterred from... Survey team is going to Delta and pick up Eggers. He's been alone for months now. Can't imagine what he's been up to. So, that's the
cue.
Hey. Brandon, I'm really a mess about the skin. Everyone is being so brave, all smiles and regrets. You know how you said you would hold my hand during the scan. If the offer still stands, I gratefully accept. If we do it together, we could suffer the hangover together as well. They say it takes a couple of days to recover. Kisses,
Alice. Alice and Brandon were definitely an item.
Good. Then we should find a way to incorporate her into the scan.
Security clearance YYC. Zipper? Duty 2012 on...
Downstairs, and I'll meet you there.
Don't take too long.
Don't worry, we're right behind you.
I think I just heard Alice talking to Brandon on the intercom. Seems like they were getting ready to leave.
You got that from the intercom? Must be a transmission buffer. Hang on. Great, this is exactly what we need. I think we got this, Simon. I can synthesize Alice's voice from the intercom and use it to impersonate her for the simulation. We can trick them into feeling safe enough to open up.
Great.
Wow, this
definitely
is really
feeling good about this.
Good job with the intercom. I didn't know you could data mine. What's it like?
It's just something that I do now.
So it comes naturally
Fuck
to you.
That. Fuck
That's
that.
Really interesting.
Yeah, I'll make sure to add it to my dating profile.
I compiled an Alice module that we can use.
So she'll be with Brandon in the simulation.
Sort of. I'll still need to do the talking, but it'll sound and look like Alice.
Alice, yes, Alice. Well, actually, I'm gonna end here, so this will be a good place to go back into it. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for joining along in chat and scaring and stuff like that. Yeah. I may continue this after Scream Stream stuff is over, just to finish the game on stream, because I really enjoy it, and hopefully you guys enjoy it as well. Seems like you guys do. It's a very fun game to watch, I think. Yeah, and thank you guys for all the bits and all the donations and all the scares and stuff like that. Really appreciate you guys being in chat on your Saturdays and spending time with me and stuff like that, so I really appreciate it. I will be making plans to continue streaming and stuff even after Scream Stream. So, yeah, I'll be streaming some different stuff probably. I'm not exactly sure what yet, but I'll think of some stuff. And maybe put a thing out on Discord or on Twitter to see what you guys want me to play. And yeah, I think that's it for the day. You guys have a good rest of your weekend, and I will leave you guys with some music. After I close out.